every single house that came out in the new Arcadia Isles update. I am currently in the lovely penthouse, Miss Pearl Paradise, and it is really spacious. There's so many rooms to cover. It has a pool, a little balcony. It's really cute. And if you guys are wondering if this house is worth to purchase, if you purchase this, you no longer have to spend 50 gems every single time you come to Arcadia Isles. You already own a house, so you can just teleport it freely and you will always be welcomed at the island. I think that's a nice little feature. And if you do purchase it, you do get 100 doubloons. There's so much you can do with this home. There's so many rooms and it'll be a fun project to take on. I really love the aesthetic of this Pearl Paradise. It's so pretty, the colors, everything. I love this. Up next, we have the Mermaid Palace, guys, and look how beautiful it looks just on the outside. Now, this is my lovely friend Sugar's home, and on the inside, there's so many stairs, and look at all the new wallpaper, guys. We saw some Nemo. The flooring is very different. That kind of gives me like a little like beach vibe, and then the water wallpaper. Now, that's kind of cool. I can't wait to check out all the new furniture. This room, the rooms are kind of small. I did notice that, and there's a lot of entryway. There's so many stairs, and there's like a big opening. This would honestly be a really fun house to try to build and try to make into something new. It's really cool, and this costs 15,000 gems, guys. So if you guys are interested in this home, this is what it looks like. The next home on our list is the Seashell Getaway. Now, this is a lovely home, and it's only 5,000 gems, guys. Now, this home kind of reminds me of the houses from SpongeBob, just a little bit. And I really love the design they actually include into it. We have some lovely palm trees, the shells, and this little hammock. And I thought you could lay on it, but you can't. This does not take away any of the beauty from the home. And then inside, we are greeted with this lovely little staircase that kind of floats up to the home. And this lovely little loft building. Now, I can't wait to kind of move this into like a nice little kitchen area. Then we go upstairs and we have ourselves the main room. And this is kind of like a loft bedroom, which is what I really like. Oh, this is the backyard. I thought this would take us to the outdoor balcony. That's okay. I really love the design of this home. This might be one of my favorite homes I ever purchased. I don't know. I just really like the vibe of it. And it's going to be so fun to decorate, guys. I literally love this house so much. Typically, what I do is I buy a home with a lot of rooms and then I don't even end up decorating them. Let me know if that's you guys too. So let's try to get up here. I really love this little eating area. Like, this is kind of like a little outdoor eating area. Okay, so I just made my way inside. Being that we can't teleport out, it takes us to the backyard. So that might be a glitch. They'll fix it though. I honestly love this home a lot. Now let me check out how I can customize this home. My favorite color is pink, so I'm gonna try to pick a nice color that matches that little tone. Pick a nice little bright mellow pink. I'm gonna pick if I wanted like a really bright pink, a little softer pink, but I ended up picking this color and I honestly love it. The next home in our collection is the beautiful Tiki Hut. Now this is only 175 gems and it's already pre-decorated. Now just take a look at this. This is so beautiful. Whoever decorated this house, mwah, I absolutely love this house. Now I really like how you can kind of like jump to the little bridge and there's the other side of the house. Now we have the kitchen area for your pet. I have my beautiful diamond dragon Poseidon here with me. And we're going to be touring this downstairs as well. Oh my god. Oh, this is so cute. It gives me very like captain vibes. I really love the build. And oh my god, look at the little pirate bed. That is absolutely adorable. Home is very fun, very interactive. I like how there's lamps. You can turn on and off the TV. And it's just such a beautiful build. Props to the creator of this. The next house we're going to be touring is the Ocean Bungalow. Now, this is one of my friend's house, and I can't wait to check it out. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. Oh my god, it's only 300 gems? What? I thought it was going to be 1,000. Okay. Take it back. This is one of my favorite homes. The person who decorated this, it's honestly so beautiful. It's so big and spacious. There's so many rooms, and there's even a little pool. What? And don't even get me started on the kitchen. I absolutely love the little kitchen. There is so much to look at. Like, everything is just perfectly decorated and it suits so well with the home. I absolutely love this house. There's nothing more I could say. This house is just top 10, gorgeous. And look at the little study area. That's so cute. And there's even a pool and you can sit down and everything. Let me get my drink out. Where is she? Miss Sugar Rush. Yes, I absolutely love this house. This house is a vibe.
And just take a look at the outside. I will literally be renting this house every time I come to Overlook Bay. This is the last house I'm going to be touring. This is the Peachy Suite, and I absolutely adore this home. This house is very modern, and I love the little peachy design everywhere. There's little rose petals. It's so beautiful. The inside, the colors are so beautiful. It's a very lovely build. The living room really puts this house on the map. And then we go inside the bathroom, and there's this cute little window with a little palm tree. It's so beautiful. This little area makes you want to get a little drink and just enjoy a little bath. God, oh my God, the windows are everything. And this kitchen is so beautiful. I absolutely adore the chandelier. This house is so beautifully decorated. Everything matches so perfectly. This is honestly one of my favorite houses. So let's actually take a little look outside. Oh my God, this is so pretty. This is such a view. Look at this. In the opening balcony. Yes. Oh my God, this is everything. I literally love this so much. Such a beautiful house, and the price is not bad at all. Okay, besties, I hope you guys enjoyed your time with me. We toured every single house, and it was so much fun. My favorite house is definitely going to be the Peachy Suite. Thank you so much for watching, besties. See you next time.